In this video, I'll show you how to find out square root from I. This is pretty straightforward task. So first of all, let's remember what's the I on the imaginary and real coordinate space. So this is I, and its angle is pi over 2. So we can write that I equal e in power I multiplied by pi over 2 plus 2 pi n. That's it. When we know this, we can calculate further. Square root from I equal I in power 1/2 and equal e in power I times pi over 2 plus 2 pi n multiplied by 1/2. And it's equal e in power I over pi over 4 plus pi n. That's it. So let's draw it. This is a pi over 4. And this is a next one. So this is next one. 5 pi over 4. So we know that the length of this vector is 1. So therefore, this point will be minus 1 divided by square root from 2 and minus 1 divided by square root from 2. And for the first point, it will be length 1 again, and the point will be 1 divided by square root of 2 and 1 divided by square root of 2. That's it. We can write the final result. So first coordinate will be 1 divided by square root of 2 plus I divided by square root of 2. And second answer is minus 1 divided by square root of 2 minus I divided by square root of 2. So and the final answer is square root of I equal 1 divided by square root of 2 plus I divided by square root of 2. And the second answer is minus 1 divided by square root of 2 minus I divided by square root of 2. If you like this video, please subscribe and wait for next interesting math video. Thank you. Bye.